Another narrow injector. Good. Always had trouble concentrating.
Come on. We have to move quickly.
You sure it's out?
Yeah, sure. That was enough ketamine to knock out a dinosaur. Field note 2020. Examining a specimen of Ursus Americanus mutans.
Ranger bear. That's what the drifters call him.
Always good to note the local colloquialisms. Thank you, Corporal. The subject is continuing to lose fur and gain mass at an accelerated rate. Weight estimated at 400 kilograms, up 20% from our last measurement.
That's a big bear.
Yeah, this isn't a bear, Corporal. Not anymore.
My old man, he used to hunt him. Not here, but in Northern California. He told me about the record. The largest black bear ever killed.
I can't wait.
New Brunswick, 1972, over 1,000 pounds.
Or 500 kilograms, since this is now part of my record. I promise you, before this guy's done with the team, you're bigger than that. Come on, let's get out of here before he wakes up.
Right there with you.
Or, you know, you could have killed it so it's not out here trying to fucking eat us.
On the road, damn it.
There's another one. Time to burn.
Woo! okay. Militia bike. That's gotta be hers.
Colonel, Corporal St. John reporting in, and I'm at the last location where Lieutenant Norwood is seen. This seems pretty fortified. Sir, are you sure you want me to tackle this alone?
Just...
Yes, sir. Hang on. I'm coming.
Hang on, I'm coming.
How the hell are you doing, Lieutenant?
St. John. Thank God I've given up hope.
Oh, yeah? Well, a good friend of mine once told me, never give up hope, because you lose that, you may as well just pack it in.
Keep that in mind next time I'm ambushed by a dozen squatters.
Yeah, okay, all right, listen. Camp's clear and your bike's still in one piece, so can you just get back alone, huh?
Yeah, I can handle it. Thank you, St. John.
Sure, now get going. Go.
Colonel, sir, reporting in. It's,
well, oh, Jesus, it wasn't easy.
But I got her out. Lieutenant Norwood is out.
Good work, Corporal. We'll send a patrol out now.
She said she could make it on her own, so, I'll radio in later, make sure she made it. St. John out. Colonel, sir. Just checking in on Lieutenant Norwood.
Corporal, I've just read her report. She claims that you took on an entire drifter camp single-handedly.
Well, I wasn't about to leave her in there alone, sir.
Very good, Corporal. Captain Curry has put your name in for a promotion. I'm beginning to see why.
Oh, Jesus. Well, better have a look around. Not. Raiders. Damn it, I should have been watching for him.
Yeah, run at him! Come on, Av! Get down!
Lost one!
Ah, he shot me!
And get away with it.
Thank you.
You can't fight with that.
There's anyone. I got you now.
cast
clear. Now you know how it feels, being on the other end of it, yeah? Yeah. Well, we look like the type to have an underground bunker, yeah? Yeah, here it is. Looks like they marked it up good.
got some papers on some crafting. Yeah. Beacon. Oh, another one of those micro recorders.
Hey, you want to do it tomorrow? I forgot to check the roster. You?
Yeah. CEO has been on 4 days straight.
Just what
they can do that.
Did he do it?
Yeah.
Well, then I guess they can. We got a lot to do, not a lot of time.
Yeah, I get that. But shit, Doc. Come on. Writing was pretty hard.
Not hard enough.
What, not enough free time to play checkers in your heated bunkers? Well, that's champagne problems. Steroids. Is that what... This shit is.
Doesn't look too bad. Good. Finish burning out these nests. Is it? God damn this. It's gotta be close. Smell it. Gotta be getting close. Another nest.
one of Curry's men. Open it up.
Together. Keep it together.
Okay, yes, sir.
Yes, Sergeant.
Yes, Sergeant.
Hey, Corporal. New around here? Name's Ava Bergstrom. Friends call me Bergie.
Deacon St. John. Yeah, I just got here.
Well, Deacon St. John, you do your job, and we'll get along just fine. How's that?
Yes, ma'am.
Nope.
One, two,
okay.
One, two, one, two. Follow the case.
Stay out of trouble.
Yes, so, where are you from, Lucas? Was it? I can't place your accent.
That obvious.
From Canada, originally. Yeah, I was down here on holiday with the family. Yeah, doing a bit of camping out, you know, west of Crater Lake. A wife and kids. My boys would have been 8 and 9 this year.
Canada, huh? You're a long way from home.
Ah, tell me about it. Yeah, I was a teacher, engine repair in Calgary, at the Technical Institute. Oh, you ever been? No, I guess not. Anyways, the colonel, he gave me this job, so now this is home, yeah?
Yeah.
Well, okay, when you're ready.
Together, keep it together.
Okay, yes, sir.
Yes, Sergeant.
Yes, Sergeant.
One, two. Follow the cadence.
Yes, Sergeant.
Yes, Sergeant. Yes, Sergeant. Yes, Sergeant.
Oh, okay, yep. Good piece of equipment right there. Yep.
Let's work, people. Keep moving.
Moving, Sergeant.
Yep. Oh, Corporal St. John. You stay safe.
Yeah. Keep it together.
Corporal.
Yeah, yes, sir.
Sergeant.
Yes, Sergeant.
Corporal, good. I have a job that requires your unique skills.
Sure. Yeah. Yes, sir.
You remember Vasquez?
The man that went AWOL. Yeah, we tracked him to the logging camp. I remember.
Well, this man, Sergeant Lee Anderson, was his partner. He was about to be arrested when he killed a guard and took off.
Oh, your men have quite the code of honor.
Our men? You're one of us now, remember? I've marked the location on where he was last seen on your map. Apparently, like Vasquez, he wasn't alone.
Great.
Move! Come on! You can run back.
Hold on, I got this.
this. Okay.
Got this. This is it. All right, where? You're mine now.
Could make something out of this. Doesn't look too bad. That should do it. Captain Corey, I'm at the site where Sergeant Anderson was last seen.
Well, if he still has it, take his militia insignia. I won't have it soiled by the stench of a traitor.
Yes. You got it. St. John out. That's it.
be here somewhere.
Where the hell is he?
What do we got?
Oh, shit. Wolves.
Gotta take a closer look. Okay, let's see. What's going on here?
Oh, God, is that Anderson, the dragon? Well, how the hell am I gonna get my bounty?
Dead coyote. Raider camp. Bunch of mean sons of bitches, aren't you? Oh, I've got to find another way into that cave. Yeah, not bad. Can use this. Bounties. You still got your militia armband? Should do this ready. Almost out. Just gotta go back and turn this in. gotta be right around here. I smell a nest. Gotta be right here.
Men coming!
What? How do you like that, huh? The rest of you. Drifters you ambushed down there, huh? You can't hide, you son of a bitch! Gotta finish this.
That's the last of it. Guess your days of setting ambushes are over.
Should be it. Busted. Here we go. Green lights are good. Green lights are always good. Fuse blown. Power's off. Figures. Could make something out of this.
Which way? Feels, yes. Now we're in business. I'll let you do it. It's gonna bring them all down on me.
Is that all of them?
Yeah, Jesus. All right, here we go. I need this. Injector. Let's see if it still works. Ow. Feeling stronger already. Here it is. Hey, this is handy. A map. All marked up, yeah, and that. I guess they won't be needing it. Not anymore.
Huh.
bird nest. Burn it down. Another one. Yeah, time to light it up.
Captain, I found your man, Anderson, and you were right. He still had his militia insignia.
He's dead?
Well, let's just say that he had a run-in with a pack of wolves long before I got to him.
That's a fitting end for a murderer and a thief.
Yes, sir.
Thank you, Corporal. Dismissed.
Corporal, what can I get for you?
Hey, Sarge.
Yep, good old high-octane gasoline. Coming right up. Oh, Corporal St.
Corporal.
John.
So how long were you in?
Yeah?
The service, I mean. Yeah, I missed the swearing in, but I can always tell when someone served. You know what I mean?
4 years, 10th Army, Afghanistan, and like I told the colonel.
Corporal St. John.
Sergeant.
Hang on, I'll open the gate.
Corporal St. John! Wade Taylor to Deacon St. John.
Taylor, you're on a bike. Tell me you're not out in the shit tracking down that drug trafficker.
Okay. I'll tell you that.
Taylor, you're gonna get yourself killed.
No, man. Hey, I followed a bunch of them up the highway.
An 97?
Hey, it was daylight, the weather was clear, I didn't see a single freak. But there is this group of men ended up at the ski lodge. Did you even know there was a ski lodge out here? I didn't know that.
Taylor,
It's a sweet-ass setup, too. If I ever decide to bug out, that is where I'm going. Oh, shit! I gotta run. They're stopping at another camp. Taylor, out.
Taylor.
Taylor.
Damn it. Stupid kid's gonna get killed. Where is it? God damn, nest. That's gotta be close. Gotta be close to a nest. Ooh, I can smell it. There's another nest. Let's burn it up. There's another one. Time to burn.
Deacon St. John, the Captain Corey. St. John and Corey, come back.
St. John, I've just spoken with the Colonel. He's assigned you to the research division?
Captain, research division, I guess you could call it that. I'm helping Lieutenant Weaver and Lieutenant Whitaker.
Good. They can use all the help you can offer.
I don't know how much help I'm gonna be, and just sort of their errand boy for now. And actually, that's why I radioed in. Lieutenant Whitaker gave me a requisition form that says yeast.
Yeast? Hold a second. We have patrols making supply runs throughout the region. When they come across anything of potential value, they note it down. Yes. Here. The yeast and other baking supplies were noted in the kitchen area of the Crater Lake Visitor Center. You know where that is?
Yeah, I can find it.
Good luck, Corporal. Hurry up.
Wonder if they got anything in their nest. Another micro recorder. Yeah, there must be clearance in on these things.
Field report 2069. Following up on a couple of reports that my supervisor kicked over to me from the SAT surveillance team, militia patrols have been spotted on 8 different occasions at this location. Which wouldn't be remarkable, except they haven't burned it to the ground. So, anyway, that got the attention of my supervisor. Turns out he was right to flag this. Designated Site 307, a 1950s-era vacation house, has become a nest for a group of infected adolescents. Approximately 8 to 12 individuals, depending on migration patterns. Results from blood tests run on 2 males, approximately 13 and 11 years of age. Show antibodies and antiviral proteins that, frankly, we can't identify. The lab's going to get back to me. Conclusion? Someone in the militia is running experiments on these little guys. Who would be doing that? And why?
Her name is Sarah. And, why? Well, because she's trying to walk the little shits out, and I'm gonna help.
acid or cinder. That's gotta be it. No, I just gotta find some yeast. It's gotta be magic. Visitor center. That's gotta be it. No, I just gotta find some yeast. Kitchen, yeah. Well, that's gotta be in the kitchen. Shit. Breakers. Can't be breakers. That couldn't be f***ing easy, could it?
Get in there.
Hard.
Yeast. Here it is. Yes. I hope this is enough.
John to Lieutenant Whitaker. Reporting in.
Deacon, Corporal St. John, yes.
I got the item in the requisition form for the case.
I'm sure that whatever you have is coming.
So, just curious, why do you need it?
Sorry, I'm right in the middle of something. I gotta go. I'll talk to you when you bring it in. Whitaker out.
Okay.
Would you stop doing that, please?
I'm sorry?
I know that things are strange, but I can't help that right now.
Well, I live in a barracks with a dozen militia assholes. My wife lives in a private tent up on an officer's ridge. Nothing strange about that.
Deacon.
And the only time that I see her is when I'm done running one of her errands. Nothing strange about that either, man.
My niece, thank you.
Are you baking something? I mean, if you need an oven, I know where to find one.
No, I'm using it to create viral proteins that they trigger these antibodies. And of course, you are being sarcastic.
Bread, viral proteins, it's all the same to me.
Hey, wait a second. Okay. Thank you.
You already said that.
I'm in for sale.
No, set them over there. Thank you. Corporal St. John, this is Dr. Jimenez. St. John?
Hey, Doc, this is Deacon. What can I do for you?
St. John, good. I need you to stop by the infirmary.
Is something wrong? You need something?
No, nothing like that. I want to check on that arm.
My arm? My arm's fine, Doc.
A burn like that? From a wood stove? It's nothing to play around with. You want la infección? You come see me. That's an order.
All right, Doc. All right, fine. Whatever you say. St. John out.
Come on, dude, gotta be something. Corporal St. John, you stay safe, yeah?
Hey, Doc.
Come in. Siéntese. Have a seat. Have a seat.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, let's look here. So, who did you ride with back in the day?
I'm not sure yet.
No me mientes. Look, Corporal. I spent 20 years in East L.A. patching up bandas de motoristas and every other kind of pandillero. I know the look. And this? No kind of woodstock duties. All right. Keep it clean. It'll heal on its own. Leave a nasty scar. But I want you to come back and see me in a couple of days.
You got it.
Funny thing. When the city burned and the hordes came in, neighborhoods at war for decades all came together. Fought together. Latinos, Güeros, Chinos, Bloods, Crips. Didn't matter. Crazy what it takes to bring people together sometimes, no?
Thanks, Doc.
St. John, come in. Taylor, take it, St. John.
Taylor. Haven't heard from you in a while. I was afraid that maybe you gotten too close to that man you were tracking.
Oh, I'm close, all right. I'm right in their friggin' backyard. Hey, I need your help, man. I'm at a small camp south of Crater Lake, just off the South Rim Drive.
Taylor, listen to me. I have no idea what you're doing, but you got...
Oh, shit! No! Let me go! Hey! No!
Taylor? Damn it.
New guy? Name's Caleb. Caleb Tomlinson.
Deacon St. John. Yeah, I just rode in.
Oh, cool, man. Hey, listen, if you need something, Corporal, see ya.
St. John to Lieutenant Whitaker. Come back.
Switching to a private channel. Hold on. Deacon, are you there?
Yeah. Hey, so I looked at that requisition form. It says that you want silicate?
Yeah, silicate. I use it as a distilling medium in the column chromatographer.
What?
Sorry, it's the one part of my research that's actually going well.
So, silicate, where do I get it?
Oh, shit, I thought I marked it on the rec. Hold on. Okay, there's this little general store southwest of us near Mazama Village. You should be able to find it there.
Okay, got it.
Thank you. Sorry, never mind. Carry on, Corporal.
Why are you not working hard?
Yes, ma'am. Lieutenant.
Sarah, out.
Silicate. What the fuck is silicate, anyway?
St. John, this is Captain Curry. Come in.
Yeah, Captain. I'm here.
Well, I just want to let you know that the Colonel gives an informal talk every day at dusk at the staging area where you were sworn in.
Yes, sir.
Now, while these talks are informal, enlisted men and women are expected to attend.
Copy that, sir.
Hurry up.
Great. Commander, nice to give the players that chance.
About you staying and helping. I know this can't be easy for you. Being here.
Good.
Like this.
Hey, where else am I gonna go? If I leave, they're gonna make me get back this really cool hat, so I'm starting to like this hat, really.
I bet. Okay. Alright, now I gotta get back to work. This yeast has already filled up like half a dozen petri dishes.
okay? Save me some of the viral proteins. I got an appetite out here.
I'll do that. Lieutenant Whittaker out.
Where your camp is, maybe we'll let you live. Fuck you.
Bring him down!
I don't think he can hear us.
Yeah.
Let's see if we can do something about that. I'm not telling you shit.
Come on!
Let's do this.
Cut him!
Can you hear that? Get him the fuck out of here! Come on! What do you think? Maybe we could turn this in at that army camp and get some credits.
Jesus Christ.
I'm coming, Taylor. Hang in there.
A lot of ammo left.
Got it.
How you doing, Taylor?
You know, I've had better days, I'll be honest with you.
Okay. Jesus. Okay, listen to me, pal. Take this. Hold it against your head like that. Good.
Now, I want you to wait here. I'm gonna go radio Captain Curry. He's gonna send someone to pick you up, all right?
All right, man. Yeah, hell yeah.
Captain Corey, this is Corporal St. John. Come back.
This is Corey. I'm here with Lieutenant Whittaker, checking on your progress.
Corporal, I've told Captain Curry that you're an immense help. I don't know what I would do without you.
Oh, well, thank you. That's great. It's not why I'm checking in. Captain, there's a Marauder camp just off of South Rim Drive.
Marauders? This close to the island?
No. I dealt with these bastards, but we have an injured man, Private Taylor. They fucking sliced his ear off.
Jesus, is he all right?
Private Taylor? What was he doing out there? He's... Yeah, he's gonna live. No idea what he was doing out here. I need you to send Captain Jimenez and some men to come out and get him. I'll send you the coordinates.
I'll head up there now and let him know. Hurry up. Corporal St. John, are you there? I need you to report to me in command at your convenience.
Colonel, of course, sir. St. John out.
How you doing, buddy?
Like I said, man, I've had better days. Hey, I think the bleeding stopped. No, it hasn't.
Okay. Help is on the way. Hey, you hang tight. You want me to come back? Wait with you?
No, hell no. I already feel like you mentioned it. I'm fine.
Stop right here.
Hey, I've seen that thing. It's pretty cushy. Way better than being out here, let me tell you.
I've seen it too. Don't give the doc too much trouble. You got that? Take it out. Captain Corey, this is Corporal St. John. Come back.
This is Corey. I'm here with Lieutenant Whitaker, checking on your progress.
Corporal, I've told Captain Curry that you're an immense help. I don't know what I would do without you.
Well, thank you. That's great. It's not why I'm checking in. Captain, there's a marauder camp just off of South Rim Drive.
Marauders? This close to the island?
No. Out with these bastards. We have an injured man, Private Taylor. They fucking slices him off.
Jesus, is he all right?
Private Taylor? What's he doing out there?
He's gonna live. But no idea what he was doing out here. I need you to send Captain Jimenez and some men to come out and get him. I'll send you the coordinates.
I'll head up there now and let him know. Hurry up.
Taylor, how you doing, buddy?
Like I said, man, I've had better days. Hey, I think the bleeding stopped. No, it hasn't.
Help is on the way. You hang tight.
You want me to come back? Wait with you?
No, hell no, no. I mean, I already feel like a little bitch, you know? I'm fine, really.
I'll stop by the infirmary later. See how you're doing.
Hey, I've seen that thing. It's pretty cushy. Way better than being out here, let me tell you.
Yeah, I've seen it too. Don't give the doc too much trouble. You got that? Digging out. Fuel. Here we go. That should be it. I smell it. It's gotta be getting close. Another nest. Let's go.
St. John. Corporal St. John. Come in. I need you to report to me ASAP.
Hey, Colonel. Yes, sir. St. John out.
Dear Croc.
This looks like the spot. Let's go find some silicate. Fellas, how you getting inside? Maybe up here. I should be able to hear. Another bounty. I got a use for you. Silicate. Yeah, well, it's gotta be somewhere. Yeah. Here we go. Silicate. Somebody didn't know how to park.
Come on, bitch. Yes. Yes. Okay. I'll just park this anywhere.
Sarah, are you there? I've got the silicate you requested.
Corporal St. John, yes, I'm here. I'm in a meeting with Lieutenant Weaver.
Corporal St. John? When are you doing another run for me?
I don't know.
Weaver. Corporal, report into me when you get back to the island. Lieutenant Whitaker out.
Is he doing?
Hey, Doc. You there? This is Corporal St. John, the Doc Jimenez. Come back.
St. John, how's the arm?
Good. Good. That ointment, or whatever it is that you gave me, it's, yeah, it's working great.
I'll be the judge of that.
I got him! Someone got him!
So, I'm actually just checking in to see, I'll see how well you know Lieutenant Weaver.
Lieutenant Weaver? I know him. As well as I know any of the officers. Why?
I don't know. I'm just, I'm doing some runs for them, for him and Lieutenant Whitaker, and it seems like he's, I don't know, he's in her face all the time, and, I don't fucking like it.
Lieutenant Whitaker can take care of herself. Listen to me, St. John. The Colonel tolerates a certain amount of razzing amongst the officers. If I were you, I'd stay out of it.
All right, Doc.
And don't worry about Lieutenant Weaver. He's no saint, but I've met worse. Him and his help.
This is it. Gotta take a closer look. I need these. All right, where? Back on track. Here, there ain't nothing but murderers and drifters and raiders.
I saw something. The heck was that?
Gotta pull back!
Cover me!
Okay. Hey, it's not safe out here in the shit. I know where there's a camp that...
Camp? Where? Show me. I'll go.
Diamond Lake. There's a militia camp. You gotta ask for Captain Khoury.
Oh. I was done for. Holy shit, you know? Thank you so much. Oh, man.
Name's Deacon. They know who I am. Don't stop. Just keep out of sight. Oh.
Okay, here we go.
Got it.
Open up, don't get all day.
Days, dozens of new recruits have joined our ranks. We welcome you. We do not care about the color of your skin. We do not care what country you were born in. We do not care if you are a man or a woman. We do not care if you are gay or lesbian or bisexual or transgender. These are things beyond your control. These are things that God has ordained, and we accept them. What we do not accept are liars, thieves, rapists, murderers, fornicators, adulterers, oath breakers, drug addicts, or criminals of any kind. From this life or the one before.
Weaver, I swear to God.
What, are you afraid of a little competition?
God, get out!
Hey, is there a problem? Ma'am. Just a friendly discussion, Corporal. Lieutenant.
What's that all about?
Nothing, it's just... Weaver, he thinks that the answer to everything is just to burn it all to the ground. God, fuck him.
Yeah, fuck him. Here.
Thank you.
No, don't.
What now, Deacon?
Thank me. Don't thank me. Every time you thank me, I end up outside with another one of your bullshit requisition forms.
My bullshit? That's what you think this is? Everything I'm doing is just bullshit?
No!
Of course you didn't mean it. You know, I don't understand why you're still here.
Well, then let me enlighten you. I spent the last 2 years killing freaks. One by one, up close. So close that I could smell the flesh rotting between their teeth. So if you're working on something here that's gonna take them all out at once, fuck it, I'm in. But if you don't want me here, you know what? Just give the order, ma'am.
Deacon, wait. I'm sorry, okay? Look, I do need... I just... Thank... I appreciate your help.
St. John, you there?
Yeah, I'm here.
This is Lieutenant Weaver. Have you even looked at my requisition form yet? I see you doing runs for the witch almost every day. I'm starting to feel left out.
Yes, sir. Polystyrene, you need polystyrene, right?
Yeah, that's right, polystyrene. If you're having trouble finding it, there's a wreck truck down on Highway 97, south of Chemung, beneath the water tower. Think you can find it?
Look, I'll find it. The wrecked truck, okay? I'll get you your, polystyrene.
See that you do. Keep out.
St. John, this is Colonel Garrett. Report.
Yes, sir.
Corporal, yes. This is of the utmost urgency. A soldier, an officer, has gone AWOL.
That's it. An officer.
A traitor of the worst kind. He murdered two enlisted men and stole a bike from a motorboat. He's been spotted on the South Rim Drive. The stolen bike has a blue tank. Find him, Corporal.
Yes, sir. I'll chase him down.
Corporal, bring him back. Alive.
Alive, sir.
An example for anyone who thinks they are above OSHA regulations. Thinks they are above the laws of God.
Yes, sir. Always need scrap.
Colonel, I'm at the location where she was last spotted.
You found her?
Not yet, but I see an abandoned militia bike, so she can't.
Very good, Corporal. Carry out your orders. Garrett out.
Okay, what happened? The bike broke down. And you weren't too happy about that. I don't blame you. Small footprints. It's gotta be hers. They're heading this way. What's that? She must have dropped something. What do we got? What did you drop, Crystal? Because whatever it was, you wanted it back real bad, didn't you? What is this? Ring? Okay, I got one back. More footprints this way. What's this? Oh, yellow snow. I mean, shit, if you gotta go, you gotta go. You ain't concerned about anything out here, are you, Crystal? More boot prints in this way.
St. John to Whitaker.
Corporal St. John, yes. Matt, the Colonel is here. I was just telling him how helpful you've been.
Corporal St. John? Yes. Lieutenant Whitaker has been singing your praises.
Just doing my job, Colonel. Sir?
I'm glad. Lieutenant Whitaker's work is well behind schedule, perhaps with your help.
Matt, I've told you. Look, biology, the work that I'm doing, is far more complicated than just building a bomb. Weaver is...
Lieutenant Weaver is ahead of schedule. If you don't make similar progress, I'm going to have to pull resources from you and give them to him. Is that clear, Lieutenant?
Yes, sir, Colonel.
Carry on.
Is everything okay? It sounds a lot like...
Sorry, I have to go.
Oh, good. Marauders. Are these your friends, Crystal? Because they don't look too friendly.
Something's out here.
Something's here.
That's all of them.
In here. Gotta be in here.
Shit! That did it.
Oh, man, you keep picking the wrong friends.
Screw you!
Hey, you don't remember me?
Oh, I remember you. Standing up on the stage, kissing the colonel's ass like a good little soldier.
Well, Jesus Christ, do you know why I'm here?
I figure the son of a bitch colonel put a bounty on my head. So do it already! I don't give a shit! What the hell are you doing?
I'm not gonna kill you, I need the rings.
Those are my goddamn rings. This son of a bitch has stolen from me. They're mine!
Yeah, they are. But it's either the rings or your life. So what's it gonna be?
You can go to hell!
You're welcome. Yeah, one of those shacks. Not so hard.
Got it. Raiders, damn it. What, are you waiting to jump me? What the hell happened here? Wonder if they left anything worth the effort.
Should be it. Just gotta find Weaver's shit. Another nest. Burn it down.
Here, cat!
Ooh, I smell a nest. Gotta be right here. Polystyrene. Gonna need more. Almost enough. Just a few more. Okay, one more piece. This ought to do it. I'll mark the rest on my map. Have Corey send some men out here to get the rest.
Thank you.
Colonel, sir, reporting in. I'm, returning the stolen property.
Corporal? Yes, the worker. Common thief and murderer. Did she put up a fight?
Yes, sir. Yes, she did. She put up a hell of a fight, but it was nothing that I couldn't handle.
You fight on the side of righteousness, Corporal. Don't give it another thought. It is those like her. Liars, thieves, murderers, drug addicts, criminals all. Who brought this scourge down upon us. I will not weep to see them gone. Every one. Dismissed, Corporal.
Yes, sir. I'll get back to work.
Hey, I got the shit you were asking for.
Oh, good, good. Set it down over there. Let me get a piece. Okay. That's good. So how are things going with Lieutenant Whitaker?
How do you mean?
I see you coming and going, man. You're doing a lot of runs for her.
Yeah, I'm just doing my job.
Okay, man. Yeah, I tried to hit that once when I first got here.
Is that right?
Oh, yeah, dude. I mean, that lady's got a fine ass. I'm an ass man. Can't help myself.
Yeah, yeah. How'd that work out for you?
Well, not too good. I mean, she threw me down on the ground, tried to break my goddamn arm. Listen up. You need to watch yourself with her. That lady's intense.
Yeah, I'm gonna keep that in mind. You need anything else?
No, but grab these and follow me.
Lady's got a fine ass.
What's up?
You see, polystyrene is an aromatic hydrocarbon, while gasoline is made up of simple aliphatic hydrocarbons. You try saying that. Anyway, mix the two together, all those molecular chains break up into single covalent bonds.
Yeah, everybody knows that.
Like the fire. Feels like home.
Yeah? I had a wood stove growing up. Hated the thing.
Yes! That, my friend, is a napalm Molotov. And that is how we're gonna win this war. Once I fine-tune the formula, that shit's gonna burn hotter than an acetylene torch. Know how hot that is?
Yeah, I got a pretty good idea. I worked in an auto shop.
You need anything else?
Nah, man. I'm good. So goddamn close. Kaboom! Gonna blow up and burn, son! Taking it to the ass!
What's going on?
Nothing.
Corporal.
Hey, you. I haven't seen you around here before. Name's Jacob D'Angelo. Everybody calls me D.
St. John, Deacon. So, you're the guy to come to for hardware?
You got it, pal. You need guns? I got guns. If I don't have it, it was never made, you know what I mean?
Great. I'll keep that in mind.
Just exercising your Second Amendment rights, am I right? Corporal St. John.
My feet are sore.
I'll see you around, yeah? D. Corporal in command.
Sarge, good to see you. I'll see you, Sarge. Have a good one.
What's going on?
What's up with you?